We begin the Kriya Babaji meditation practice, the goal of which is reaching unity with the higher self, reaching unity or dissolving in the truth. As the power of concentration grows, thus the effect of the vital force prana increases. So you will be able to heal this body by delaying the decay processes, delaying the aging processes, speeding up the evolution process at the cellular consciousness level. This is the goal of the body energization.